doing?
Who is here tonight?
You and Jesse McCartney. And I don't know who just went in the back.
Jesse McCartney.
Yeah.
Jesse McCartney's here.
Yeah.
He's worth a photo.
Yes,
that's worth a photo.
Is anyone else here?
No. It's dead.
Jesse McCartney's in sync, right?
No. I like your watch.
If you see him, tell him I wouldn't mind having his babies and I want twins.
Well, perhaps Elvis looking to get married.
Maybe a picture box.
Ooh, that looks a little too diverse for
him. He was wearing a support gay marriage shirt.
Oh, he is? Well, let him support the gays. I'm a straight woman.
That's good.
I'm against heterosexual marriage myself, because that's what caused me on my mind.
I love it.
Nice.
I swear you guys make my day. You know, they should have a show on the lives of paparazzi. They should put all of you guys in one house. And just make a show out of it.
Like, just take pictures of each other.
Yeah, because the stories that you guys get to get those money shots.
Chase each other around.
I mean, the pictures that you guys take and they capture them on these websites and such are amazing. There should be a show about that. One, I think, you know, last year I had a party for paparazzi at my place. I don't think you guys came.
I talked there.
You came in?
Oh, was that was on Las Vegas, right?
I'll have another party soon.
Because what are you going to
happen? I think that you guys should be rewarded for you do.
Yeah, have
not being
party
yelled at like that in that old Toyota. Oh, bitch. Anyways, good night, everyone.
Good night. Good night.
I'm always curious who's here, who's there.
Yeah, have another party.
I will.
Yeah, invite us.
I'll go from place to place and invite all of you.
Thank you.